sometimes when the others aren't on stage anymore, I like to get up and do a solo number. And I could do what I normally do. Normally what I would do is I would sit over there and I would hide my true self behind a lot of wordplay and a piano. But what I really want to do is I want to do one of those singer-songwriter numbers, you know, like those really sensitive guys like James Blunt and Alex Lloyd and Missy Higgins. And I really want to get up and show you the poetry that's inside me. But I think that if I do it there with that instrument, that it'll be a bit cabaret. And what I really want is the instrument of authentic, honest emotion. Even though I can't really play it.
And I always wanted to start a song with an ask deep questions and hope I seem a teeny bit less bland. Do you like non-sequiturs? Would you swear the moon shone brighter when we were children? Would you like to end a song with an do you like it when I let my accent shine? If I call Saul Bellow, will it seem that I know more than I know now? Do I sound more masculine if I put a little bit of the edge into my voice? Would you like to end a song? You thought I left out you, well, here you are. Now leave me bloody well alone. Here's surfing, football, ads and cannons. The new cap sap is rich with tannins. Your skin reminds me of Rhiannon's. Was it Shannon's? I'm growing, 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 grown. Should I try falsetto? Make you stay, or hesitation, and well, anyway, do you like non-sequiturs? Is your brother selling fish bowls in St. Kilda? And would you like to end a song with an and?